My name is Faith. Am I ready?
Yes.
My name is Faith Cherono Langat, and I'm happy to be the bride of the day today. Long-awaited moment, a lifetime dream that finally has come true. So I'm so happy today. So excited and calm, and it's the day the Lord has made. And we will surely rejoice and be glad in this day. Go in. Asitaki mchezo sasa sai. Anataka umkadul. Keep him busy.
So now we will repeat that question.
Eh? Usiniuliza, did we meet? Hiyo ni story refu sana. Leza tu about Cyrus.
Unaniona? I'm good, eh? Wacha kunimanage, eh? It's part of your job, eh? But thank you for that vote of confidence. Wendy Lwadala Mudeheli. Today I'm stepping in as the maid of honor on behalf of Cyrus and Faith Wendy. Okay, I met Faith through Atukwa tunaendelea. Oh my God.
What type of friends are you?
Mimi.
Sasa what I'm thinking, those two coats, wakainazo, kifika church.
Umepaka kwa coat.
It's a good thing. Weather is good.
Yeah.
So to watoa, and then later, in case of
okay, chili,
sasa watava.
Lakini wamejipaka. Umepaka mingi.
This
is the best silver chain for a bride.
A V-shape.
Unataka
optional
chok kidogo.
A little, and then a V.
I'm a yellow chin to the
wheel.
Yeah,
that's air.
Yeah.
Leo, okay, so nataweza kujua. Nimeambia sipokunywa kula, mimi narudisha mtoto yangu naye atakuwa mtoto wa nani?
Haya. Are you ready?
Ni kidogo tu.
Shika sasa kazi
yako. Karibu roli yako hii kazi yako.
Nani ananifuta kazi?
Tukakutafuta tukakukosa. Acha nikushikie mguu.
Kulikuwa na wipes hizi zimeenda?
Inatoka wipes tena.
Hapana. Okay, what are the better juu ya nini?
Yeah,
grips.
Sweat.
There we go.
Anamaanisha hata niliombia kuniliko.
Nice.
You've
captured.
Yes.
Shiko.
Thank you.
Ongea tu kikale.
Ongea tu hiyo moja.
Wao wanaelewa kikale.
Je, tunasikia Tugul?
Huyu anafanya endeavor.
Unaona ile kidogo tu. Nipe viatu yangu kwanza mzimchukui bila kiatu.
Hatuchukui chini.
Hizi hapa.
Haya, sawa. Kwanza. Sawa.
Chero ka translate.
Happy birthday to you.
Two.
Happy birthday, dear Ethan. Happy birthday to you.
Quiet,
Anna. How old are you now?
30.
How old are you now?
Baba. Good day, Baba.
Good day, Baba. Hi. See you. Good day. Good boy. It's okay, Baba.
My name is Cyrus Garu Makomo. I am the bride. The
But you know, maybe ujua labda Faith ulilala ukaota ukasema mimi siendi Murang'a. Hizo milima milima zinasalaida kanga hivi. Unasema ng'ombe ikikuwa kule juu ikianguka itafika kwa riba haraka sana. So mimi siendi huko. Unajua naweza change mind. So have you changed your mind?
No, I have not.
Oh, okay, to think about coffee, Baba. She has not changed her mind. Cyrus, ni aje. You went like cow uliomoka jana usiku. So you say mwewe, you may change mind. Do we go ahead or do we stop?
We go ahead.
It's bitter. You know, a long time ago, there used to be a secular song. Kwa kweli Musa, uliponiowa. Sura yangu haikuwa na lama hata moja. You remember that one? You remember that song? Nilinona tuende kama ya kiribe. Unakumbuka hiyo? Yani uliponioa haikuwa na alama. Kwa hivyo sasa yako na nini? Hapana. The authority talked about what? Kiambu. So you check around Kiambu and you come back with some wisdom to share. If you looked at the passage Deacon Joram read, scripture tells us, this is one of my favorite illustrations. I do it almost in every wedding because it speaks to me also. If you noticed, the scripture said, it said that the husband talks about Christ is the head of the church. So the husband is the head, isn't it? And so what does that make the woman? The body. I have heard a lady saying, he is the head, I am the neck. Nita muzungusha. Atajua hajui. Niyakumanyadoe. Translation. Atajua hajui. I am here to tell you, the husband is the head. The wife is the body. Christ is the head of the church. We are the body of Christ. Hallelujah. Christ tells us what to do. We are the body. We do what he says. Christ gives us a vision he sees of where we need to go. We are the body. We execute because we have the feet. We have the hands. So I want this couple to come and stand here right now. And we want to demonstrate this so that you never say you are the neck. Come and stand right here and face the congregation. I like that. Just face them. Face them. Now. So here we have the head. And we have the body. Now I'm going to give them a gift. I like giving gifts. I told you it's my favorite illustration. Now, I'm going to give this gift to the head. Okay, now, the head. I have given the head man Kichwa Mutu. He's the? So head, I'd like you to keep that money. I like that. So who keeps that money? So the body has hands. Okay. So are you seeing when the head has money, it struggles to keep it. It has no hands. Umeona vile pepo na upepo? Men in the house. Ladies, can I hear an amen? Umeshika hiyo aka message. Twende tena haya. Body fanya what you should do as a body. Thank you. I gave the money to the head. But who keeps the money? Body, please keep that money. Haya. Have you seen? It goes to the head, but the body is the one that keeps there. And that is my gift. The time you spend with that person then demonstrates the love you have for that person. And the fifth one is touch. Now, I know in Africa, we do not touch. People only touch in the dark. It's midnight. Kwanza unagoja, inafika midnight. Hata hakuna nyota ya kule angani. Umezima taa zote, hata simu imezimwa. Pitch darkness, that's when touch happens. I'm here to say there is another form of touch. And that's a love language.
Spencer, mamia kwa hapa. Ende ulete mami za hapa. Eh, pigia kita mami tafadhali. Eh, mami anakimbia ma. Ah, akwapi? Ana mlete, mshike mkono mwingine na hapa. Eh, ita mami. Mami. Eh. Wow. Wewe ito Spencer. Na ah, basikia mami. Eh, pigia mkono kwa kita mami tafadhali. Ben, mami kwa hapa. Ah, me, my brothers, baby, yako. Aya, mami kuja. Aya. Pigeni makofi mami kuja tafadhali. Umejua kuwa na such a beautiful mamu kama yeye ni important sana. Na watoto vijana wameng'ara wanakaa poa. Hey.
Hey, mom, where is my sister? I cannot talk of. Where? I cannot talk of son of my sister without seeing my sister. Yes, yeah, you can bear witness that when we came to commission that Savannah Grassland that you other is calling a plot, eh? But I told my sister, Wire Garuma, my kanye. Did I tell you that? So he's come 4 years behind schedule, but it is here. So as a faith in you were too, Sinibio, eh? Faith in what? Faith in you were too. So I am here, although I missed the signing, Niko hapa kuhakikisha ya kwamba fedha ni wanani na nilienda kule mpaka kule ni mogotio. Utasanitize mara mingi, wachana na wewe. Wacha, na wende sasa. Ya karimu anisalamia, wacha huyu. And for your information, I did my COVID test yesterday and it came out negative. Yes, wacha hiyo, wacha hiyo, wacha hiyo.
Aya, aya, tafadhali mlikubalishe wengine.
When you need a good loving, when you need a good kissing,
when you need a good loving, aya, asante sana. Hao ni colleagues wa Cyrus. Umeona vile wao wanafanya kwa ofisi. Kwa ofisi wanakula reggae sawa sawa. Aya, asante sana. Asante sana. Asante, 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 asante.
Kabla nifuge manati, nilikuwa na wakunyo nile kolonia Versace. Squeeze the backseat, niliko lapseat. Smooth the manual, unapidia ni automatic. Tint kwa window, muadhara ndo atukuchaki. Apa perfection, tunaifanya bila practice. Nile na una success, na punga hat-trick. Window the check, play joy, tisha happy. Tama tuge kwa imtezo, sino hat-trick. Nairobi City, tunai hand kama outreach. That's too sujali.
Mimi ni wa reality TV, I don't direct. Sana na hii ya watu wa pause.
Even the energy that you're having now.
You can't imagine. I don't know how it came out. From church, I was like, I think the solar.
About time.
It's easy to turn down.
So.
Underline it, underline it, Mother in a rock, in a mini.
In a rotate.
Play around keys. Apple.
Kwanza akae hapo, mdugo mstari. Simama tu hapo.
Yes.
Oh yes.
Simama tu karibu na hapo.
Today is that day.
Apolipo kama tana feels so sweet. Apolipo